All right, good morning, everybody. All right, let's get ready. Let's get started here. Been watching it this morning. I haven't seen any setups early this morning. I don't have any setups right now, so we're just going to hang tight and wait for our first setup. I'm watching possible natural gas may have a trade coming up on the short side. Besides that, I don't see anything else. So let's just hang tight here until we get a nice setup. Good morning, Hung. Good morning, Barbara. Waiting for my first setup this morning. Once again, if you're joining us first time from YouTube or Facebook, we're looking at trading the indices, watching ES, which is your E-mini. S&P, got RTY, which is your Russell. YM, going to be your Wall Street 30, and NQ, which is your US Tech. We're going to be tracking gold this morning, silver, crude oil, and natural gas. And BTC, which is going to be Bitcoin. Also, for the core package, we're going to be watching Aussie US, Euro US, and US Yen. The way those work a little bit different, we're not scalping those. We're getting in and we're going to hold those for 5 minutes and then exit. All right, so it looks like actually we're getting a buy right now, getting a buy on natural gas. Okay, so we're going to have a target here. We're buying below. We want to buy below 66.55. My target is going to be 668, 668. That will be my target, my exit price. And I want to reverse. If I don't hit my target, I will reverse at 66.05, 66.05. Getting a short on YM. YM has a short. YM is your Wall Street 30.
Profit target hit.
Target hit on natural gas. YM short. Target on YM is going to bring us down to 343.13, 343.13. And if we don't hit target, I will reverse at 344.63. ES is also getting a short right now, getting a short on ES. Target on ES is going to bring us down to 44.41. 44.41 is our target. And if I don't hit target, I will reverse at 44.59 and a half. Okay, short ES, short YM. already took profit on natural gas. Hey Chris, good morning. All right, still short YM, still short ES. YM getting close to target. 343.13 is going to be my target on that YM. Okay, getting closer to target on YM, closer to target on ES. Nothing yet on gold or silver. Nothing on crude, nothing right now on natural gas. Nothing on Bitcoin.
Profit target hit.
All right, we just hit target on YM Wall Street 30.
Profit target hit.
ES just hit target. E-mini hit target. All right, we're flat, nothing going on. All right, we're flat, waiting for our next setup here. Watching the core, seeing if we have any trades on the currencies here. Watching for a short on the Euro US, possible short coming up on Aussie US. Possible buy coming up on the US Yen. All right, getting a short on the Euro US. It's gonna be 81, we're sitting in the nice 30s, so it's gonna be 0881. 1.0881 is our short. Euro US. Aussie US has a short at 71. It's right here at 71, 74.71. Watching NQ. NQ is beginning to form a pattern for a short. Watching NQ, which is your US tech. RTY, same thing. Starting to set up a pattern for a short. Watching RTY. Still short Euro US, still short the 81, short the 71 on the Aussie US. Getting ready to expire here in about 30 seconds. Closer on NQ for short. All right, that's a win on the euro. Let's see, that's a win on the Aussie. Let me double check my euro. It was really, really close. Nope, lost on the, let's see here. One on the euro and lost on the Aussie. One on the euro, lost on the Aussie. Okay, going short NQ. US Tech is going short. Target on NQ is going to bring us down to 141.45. 141.45. That is my target, profit target, 141.45. And reversal is gonna be 142.57.5. 142.57.5, we don't hit target. Oh, let me redo that. Yeah, 142.57.5. That is correct. Okay, just short NQ right now. Nothing on gold, nothing on silver, nothing on crude, nothing on natural gas. Out of the Aussie, out of the Euro. NQ getting close to target.
Target hit.
Exiting NQ. Target hit on NQ. All right, we're flat right now. Nothing going on. Still haven't seen a short on RTY. Waiting for a nice short on this RTY here. Dow is up 112. Good morning, Bob. Thank you. Okay, Mike coming up on the YM. YM just went long. That was a buy at 344.13 and lower, 344.13 and less. All right, target on YM is going to bring me up to 344.63. Low is 343.13. That's going to be the reversal. We're going to reverse at 343.13.
Profit target hit.
All right, target already hit on YM. Watching ES potential buy coming up on ES. ES is a buy, buying ES right here. Target on ES is gonna bring us up to 44.53 and a half. Reversal is going to bring us down to 44.34 and a half. All right, getting a short on natural gas now. I'm getting a short on natural gas. Target on natural gas gonna bring us down to 663. That is my target, 663. And if we don't hit target, we're gonna reverse at 6705, 6705. Okay, long ES, short natural gas.
Profit target hit.
Okay, profit target hit on natural gas. Okay, the only thing we're in right now is still long ES. Okay, getting a short on the gold, short on the gold. Gold short above 1970, let's see, 1969. Target on gold is gonna bring us down to 1966. And reversal is gonna be 1975, 1975.
Profit target hit.
Okay, target hit on ES. Still short gold. Okay, still short gold, trying to hit a target of 1966. Getting a buy now on NQ. NQ is now getting a buy, which is your US tech. Be careful with US tech, it is a wild animal. That entry came in below 142.20. Target is going to be 142.57 and a half, 142.57 and a half. That is going to be our profit target or exit there. For some reason we don't hit target, then I will reverse at 141.45. All right, we're getting a nice little buy over here on the, let me take a look here, US Yen. Gonna buy 125.11, 125.11, we're sitting in the 60s. US Yen, 125.11. All right, still long US tech, still short gold. Buy on the US yen. Okay, still short gold, still long NQ.
Profit target hit.
Okay, target hit on NQ, removing, exiting US Tech. Still short gold. Okay, still short gold here, getting closer to target on gold. All right, we just hit target. Target on gold. So we're gonna exit gold. Okay, it looks like we're flat across the board here. Actually, I take that back. We are getting a buy on natural gas. We are getting a buy on natural gas. Want to buy that gas below 668? Target on gas is going to bring me up to 6705, 6705. And if for some reason we need the reverse and we don't hit target, 663. All right, we're at the top of the hour. One more trade going on here. I'll give you this last trade, and then we're going to go ahead and end the free live broadcast. It's getting a short on YM. Target on YM is going to bring you down to 344.13. 344.13. And if we don't hit target first, we will reverse at 345.63. And let's see, the short came in on the YM, came in at 344.63. Target 344.13. Okay, that's going to be it for the live broadcast. Once again, if you would like to try us for a full week for free, you can go to my website, binaryprostrategies.com, sign up for the trial. First week is free. If you want to stay for another month, it's only $50. You will also not only get the charts, but you're also going to get the overnight trades, my daily trades, where we put on a trade at night, and we just let it expire the following day. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. If you have any questions, once again, you can always contact me via my website and or check out my other videos on YouTube, Binary Pro Strategies. Everybody have a good trading day, and we will see you soon.